What a wonderful dance the waltz is, and our debutantes have performed it beautifully. Let's give them another round of applause.
Gentlemen, please take your positions. Ladies and gentlemen, now presenting the 2022 Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated Debutantes. Ladies,
well, this has truly been just an evening of excellence. Everything has just been so well planned, and our debutantes have performed everything so beautifully. Let's give the debutantes and escorts a round of applause. I'm so thankful to have been the MC alongside Alex this evening. Thank you so much, Alex. You look amazing. And these are our final remarks. I'll turn it over to Alex.
I also would like us to give a round of applause to all the parents and guardians supporting these young people tonight. We would now like to invite 2022 Chairman Steve Taylor to come forward.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Let's give them another round of applause. At this time, I'd like to bring up Commissioner Willie Brooks for a special recognition for the debutantes.
Thank you, and good evening.
Good evening.
It is such an honor to be here and to be among these beautiful, beautiful young ladies. Let's give them a hand. I've got to say back over, I'm a member of Kappa Alpha Psi, for those who don't know. But I reflect back on when I was chairman of the debutante ball. I think I did four presentations, and one year I did 64 young ladies that was presented. But then I had the opportunity of presenting my daughter as a debutante, and that certainly was an honor. And then I had another opportunity to present my granddaughter. And so we have that tradition and the legacy